Welcome to the Windows Club. If transparency effects are not working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to enable transparency from settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Personalization tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Colors. Then, corresponding to transparency effect, you'll find a switch. Please turn it on. The next solution will be to disable the power saver mode. For this, go to the settings window once again. Go to the system tab. This time, scroll down to power and battery. Scroll down to the power mode section and change it from balance to best performance. The next solution will be to update the graphics card drivers. Go to intel.com and search for Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Once you reach this page, download the tool and run it to update all the drivers at once. The last solution will be to troubleshoot the case in the clean boot state to isolate the possibility of the interference of third-party software products. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is active, please click on disable all. Click on apply, finally on OK, and then click on restart to reboot your system in the clean boot state. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.